people, and today I'm recording my video for one of my clients, Elizabeth. Please like, and anytime you work out, just leave some comments. I know you're doing well. Okay, so main concern is today is our posture, to improve posture, to little bit tiny muscles on our back and stretch our front muscles to help our body to keep our shoulders blade together, a little bit more together than usually, especially for people with bad posture and depressed shoulders, shoulders blade in and down. Okay, and we start with warm up. Hopefully it will take not more than 10 minutes. So it may go to maintain our fitness level and combine very necessary exercises for our posture. Okay, start with stretching our upper body, chest, and activate back muscles. So we're basically bringing arms, push them back on a diagonal, 20 of them. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Feel resistance. Strong arms, we don't swing them. Last two, last one. Good, now knees soft, core is engaged. I want to stay a little bit inside profile to make sure you see how we should do. We don't push hip out, we push hip slightly out and keep tummy engaged. We will bring our shoulders back. So shoulders rotation, mainly push it back. We don't need to bring our elbows forward, just back as possible. Push your elbows back. Okay, keep your hip out without bringing pelvis forward. Keep your tummy engaged. Feel the strong rotation. And again, feel resistance all the time. Last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, last 4, last 3, last 2, and down. Good. Moving to our lower body. Squat, lift up leg. Sumo squat from side profile. Again, bring your leg slightly back, only behind on the back of your shoulder. And whenever you lift up leg, tense from the top of your head all the way up towards the sky. And also make sure your knees, they track in your tiptoes and they don't cross your tiptoes line. Push your hip back. Push your hip back, push your knees out. And ten left. 9, 8, 7, 6. Make sure upper body straight. 5, 4, 3, 2, and done. Good. Middle back, knees soft, feet under your hip, quite narrow. Lean forward, make sure your back is straight. We will activate our middle back. Lift up elbows, coming higher than your hands, like flying. 6, 7, keep your shoulders depressed. 8, 9, 10 to go. 10, try to inhale through your nose, exhale mouth. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, good. Now we're moving to our main routine. Let's get on our tummy. Flex your feet, tiptoes attached, engage your legs, engage your back muscles, knees on the floor. Tip of your fingers on the back of your ears, shoulders depressed. Be lifting up chest. 25, ready, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Keep your tiptoes attached to the floor all the time, even when you're coming up high with your chest. 9, 10, 15 left. 2, 3, 4, 5, shoulders down, 6, 7, 8, 9, last 5, keep elbows high as well, 4, two, last one. Good. Moving on our back, half bridge, lifting up hip with one leg up. So bring your shoulders blade together, ribs all the way towards the sky, legs narrow, hip wide width, lift up pelvis, grab your mat if you want to, one leg up, tiptoes towards your knee, flex. Slightly touching the floor without bringing body weight and push up. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, change your leg. Okay, shoulders blade, leg up, flex, with the heel all the way up towards the sky. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Okay, shoulders blade press up on your forearms. Spread your legs, make sure you have very stable position. Check on my hip. Tailbone down, low back flat. It's fine to keep low back higher than your glutes. We bring your shoulders blade together, come back. Shoulders above your elbows. 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. When you're done, we're doing lunges. I would suggest to start with reverse lunges or step back. Get into the lowest position, check an angle, 90 degrees, 90. Tailbone down, squeeze, engage, tummy, glutes, and pelvic floor. So from this position, we're going all the way up, spread your legs, distance in between your feet, wide, and we're going to go down and up. Arms on your hip. 20, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep body weight in your back leg. 6, 7, 8, 9. It's already burning. 10 to go. It's already starting to count. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Good. Shake, shake. Let's change straight away. Get into the lowest position. Find your 90 degrees, distance in between. Tailbone, squeeze, engage, and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10 to go. Body weight on the back leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And we're done. On your tummy, reverse crab or upside down crab. Tummy, arms 90 degrees. You can bring your forehead attached to the floor. Bend your legs, flex your feet, tiptoes towards your knees. And we lift up knees off the floor. 20. Ready? Whew, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10 to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Mini crunches, very, very mini crunches. On your back, feet hip wide width, chin to your chest, arms forward, without momentum, slow, control movement. Coming up just a bit. When your low back on the floor, we go straight away down, middle back on the floor. Never upper, never shoulders. 20 of them, ready, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, very small movement, 8, 9, halfway, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, good. Okay, legs up, low abs, we're lifting up hip without bringing legs close to your body. Try to keep them here, imaginary wall in front of your legs without breaking this wall, without bringing legs close to you. Hip up, ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Come up for side lunges. So from here, we're going to the side knee, following tiptoes, without bringing in or out, without coming too much forward. Chest up, ready, let's go. Out, hip out, imaginary chair behind you. 2, 3, we're going for 20. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. And we left only the stretching. Don't forget to stretch your chest. Arms up as high as you can. Tailbone down. Hold here for 3 more. 2 more. Last one. Cross your arms. Soften your knees under your knees. And middle back all the way up. Relax your head. 3, 2, 1, release, change your arms. Exhale all the way up. 3, 2, 1, release. Good, legs. And push your tailbone down. Keep your both knees together. Don't bring leg forward. More back, more you can stretch your quads. Change. Tailbone down, increase stretching. Keep your knees together. Keep your chest up, back straight, hip out, hamstring. And then change leg. Again, hip out, chest up, hamstring. And don't forget about your neck. Left, right, left, right, chin to your chest. Small movement, left and right. Now make a lock on the back of your neck to don't drop your head too low, which is really unhealthy for your neck and back. And again, left, right, small movement. Shoulders rotation again, back. Inhale up, and as you exhale, drop your head lower than your hip to calm down your nervous system. And super slow, come up through your back. Last one, coming up your head. Thank you so much. Great job. Please leave your feedback. Hopefully you will enjoy it.